What's up, y'all? Make sure everything sounded good. It's my first PC setup stream since I moved, and my first day back on the streets. I'm playing Drug Dealer Simulator. Dramatic booms. Back to moving weight. Last time I played this game, my computer was way too slow. It was lag city. So please let me know if it's a little better. I got my little weight right here, and methamphetamines, and my grass. Let me see if anybody's waiting on me. So I'm gonna go ahead and just log on the internet, see if I can. Anybody want anything for? Okay. All right, getting some dings. Hit your boy. 4 G's of grass. You damn right. We out. Let's see. My place ain't really great just yet. What up, sunshine clouds? Okay with the 6-monther. Projects. Camille Troll. How's it looking, sounding? I was heartbroken when I realized I had to stop streaming this game, man. I was having so much fun selling weight to the community. Ooh. You scared me, Troll. You damn right I got what you need. How much you need? Okay. No, that's too much. That's too much, man. You need 2 of those. 2 times 2 is 4. Respect, troll. I gotta get home. With the new setup, I did have to start over, so I am just slinging amphetamines and grass right now. I'm starting from the bottom with the roaches and the mud. But it's all good. I'm gonna take over these streets very soon. And first time watchers can watch the come up. It's like starting from season 1 on Narcos. Except this is Patros. Pat. Narc. Narc Pat. Pat. Patco. I'll handle Pat. Pat. Patco's cool. It's the best one I had. I was throwing some trash around. Hey. Imagine leaving your house to deliver 2 grams. That's starting from the biggity bottom. Police hours, so I gotta move like a black cat. Stealthy. Shadows. My nigga Hunter says, this way. Oh. Okay. Cat like sneakage. Oh, whoa. Hey. Hey, Russell. Oh, that was me. Seemed like a late Russell. That sound effect came very late. What the? Oh shoot, I thought his eyes were red. Waiting in the shadows like a predator. Hey, never wear this outfit. Never, ever wear this outfit when you meet up with me. It looks like we talking about some scumbag stuff. Yeah, I have it. You freak. for this guy. Get out of here. Get some clothes. You said we finna move some booger sugar? Oh, you gotta be at least 30. Booger sugar. That might be the best nickname for cocaine. Unfortunately, I do not have cocaine yet. That's a hot product. But I gotta work up to that in ecstasy. I gotta reach that cocaine ecstasy level, that Miami level. You know what I'm saying? I wish it was a part of the game where I could just kind of play on the guitar. Okay, it's looking buttery smooth from Twitch. No laggage. I like that. I was about to say, oh, it lagged, but I clearly stopped moving. How am I sounding? I haven't put up my soundproof and stuff yet, so I'll make sure the echo isn't echoing. Any new orders? Oh, yes, the people are doing drugs. They want drugs, Mama. Mama, they like my drugs. I'm a big hit in the hood. Charlie goes to Watts. I got the golden kilo. Do, 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 do. I got the golden kilo from the docks. The Colombians are after me. I just realized I don't know any part of the song, that Golden Ticket song. Does he have a verse in it? Does Charlie have a verse in that song? Is it all hook? Or does Charlie spit a fire 16? Okay, this is I accept this drug dealer. Questionable mustiness, but. Hey, level me up. Let me get crack. Oh, lights on, nigga gone. So our police hour is over. What's the deal? Can't tell if this is a kung fu movie, a Lil Jon song, or. Okay, I think it's a movie. I kind of got into it. I thought it was Bia Bia. Bia Bia, why you acting like a Bia Bia? Your song can get mistaken for a kung fu movie. Doing something right. I love Lil Jon. You don't hear the game audio. Luckily, there's nothing really going on. You didn't miss the. You missed the Bia Bia song, though. Bia Bia. Be-ha. Okay. Let's try. No. It ain't that, my friend. That's crazy, though. It was jumping a second ago. Here, let me try this. Is it this? Hello, hello? No, it's me. Let's try this.
switch it back. Second chair. Hello? Can't figure the shit out. It would be nice for you guys to hear the damn random hip hop songs. Random ass hip hop songs that they be playing. Just wondering why it worked for the Switch, not the PC. But one thing I did not try was this. No. Okay. Yeah, if that didn't do it. Your boy's out of suggestions. Y'all gonna just have to listen to me. Listen to me sing. Nah, it's not a... It's not a big song. It's not a songy night, don't worry. This is just straight drugs. To and three out. To and through the community. Alright. Oh, everybody's fiending. Fentanyl? What is FET? I don't even know if I got that, bro. What the hell is somebody doing that for? Grass. You know it.
weeds, I'm in there. Ooh, also, I don't think I have anything. Ooh, that's a bad plug. Is that out? Just look at my stuff, my backpack. Okay. This is how I see. Right, I got 400. So I got some skill points available. Oh snap! Forgot about skill points. Completely. Definitely pockets. It would be nice to have better pockets. Damn, that cost 10? Jesus. I should have looked. Running speed. Alright. More stamina. Stealth. Police won't find drugs in your inventory. Increases the price. You can, yeah. Alright. Increases experience points. Oh yeah, you gotta get those early. RPG skills, strategies. Okay, I got the baking soda, the amphetamine. Oh, maybe that's what they meant by fet. Good. It's a kind of a cool name compared to what it is. Wouldn't 10 out of 10 wouldn't recommend. All right, so now I gotta request a new order. Yeah, let me get 10 grams of that stiffy stuff. Order that up. I should also do a cartel drop. My debt is $220. All right. Time to meet up with my sugar daddy. You know what? I wonder if my headphones are the culprit. Let me see. Headphones might be the reason why you guys can't get up. I think we. Can you hear the sound? Yay! It was my headphones. That's so crazy. So maybe if I put the headphones in here, slip it in nice and slow. Jesus Christ. Okay, so that is a minor fix. I can't hear though. And that's more important. I want to have fun. Pick up my little baby sleeve. Because look, you guys hear it. Which I will sacrifice the sound to give to you. Just to give to you. Hey, yes, sir. What up? What up, Dutch? First stream. in the new place. Can you guys hear Peppin Bong? Oh man, look at this guy's hair. This guy's hair is crazy. You guys see the extended version? Oh, and he has like a little patch. So this guy is crazy. Can I walk around and can I get up close to this guy? Hang on, be right back. This guy looks crazy. Looks like he keeps like crazy weapons in a saxophone case or something. Like switchblades or something. Okay, so you guys hear it. But I don't! Which is good. Oh, I don't have anything, sir. I really don't. Sorry. Go do something suspicious. I gotta go.
Sir, stop!
Police search.
Run, he's running run, away! Run, get motherfucker, him. Run!
Okay, they took everything. They took everything. Connect these bad boys because I couldn't even hear the police on my tail. Shout out to Island Sam for the yearly sub. This is ridiculous. Man, I was just robbed blind. Thank you. danger I was just in. Jesus Christ. Testing with the song. Hell yeah, I want some meth. Hell yeah, I want some meth. Hell yeah, I got the meth. Got the meth. Hell yeah. Call that lispy bars. Lispy bars.
No i ten miałem przy tym kolesiu powiedzieć, nie? Kiedyś idę, nie? On idzie tam z dwóch pies zapierdala. Idę czuć panie jak chuj.
Paint. senses are tingling. I got that. I think that's amphetamines. Ah! Drug dealer level up. Okay. I'm pretty sure this guy wants 3 grams of 2 grams of methamphetamine. Oh, I got that. I got that. Damn about your police hours. I'm bad. Cross with me about this grams of weed. I don't got it. You understand me? Oh, got the package. I need to do this then. They left the drop off. Thank you. just 2 grams. Three grams. Serving the community. Sticky icky. 10 grams. That shit looks so pretty. Green. Sticky green. Alright. Let's package it up. Gonna need some 3 grammers in there. Maybe 3 of them. Gives us 9. And then 1 1-grammer. Never know. Let's package this up too. Let's get 2 baggy. The niggas is broke out here, so let's get a couple ones. I'm walking around with that work on me. Cops pull me over, it's over. You understand what I'm saying to you? Still quiet. I done boosted. I done everything. Is it this microphone? Wow. Why did... Should be better. Ah, police already. Hey, I'm getting the raidage. Who's raiding? Who's raiding? Appreciate the raid, whoever it is. I don't see who it is. Is it White Hawk? Is it Pay? Oh, Max. Hey, Max the Slayer. What it do? If y'all don't follow Max, you gotta give her a follow, especially if you like the horror games. I play those once in a blue moon. I can't do it to myself. Partying in there. You know they want drugs. Listen to this terrible beat. Ain't no bridge, ain't no lyrics, it's just. No, they want some meth. Alright, I got that work on me. Something. 2 grams of amp. Okay. You want some amp, bruh? Some ganja. Okay. Cop, clearly. Ganja. Cop. Got it. I'll be there.
All units, be advised. We have a problem.
If I turn the game down. How's that? Do you hear the thickets of my voice a little better? Do you hear the thickets of my voice? Did it get low again? Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello. I don't know why it keeps giving me good signals. It's giving me all the wrong signals. Oh, something very close. Who is that? Could be louder, huh? I miss my Yeti. My Yeti never gave me problems like this. No, it didn't. I miss me Yeti. Wish I could just give it the boosters. I'll try to be loud. I don't know why that equated to also being a robot, but it felt good. Alright, I got a customer to my right. It's so weird because I did the live squadcast earlier today with the Scary Squad. And there's times where I was picking up my mic and people saying my mic was too hot. Hate your hair. 2 grams. Ooh. I got it, bro. I said I ain't got it. Deal with that aggressive alcoholic drunk dude because that has been on the radio for a very long time.
Seems
they $225. Damn, Skippy. How much will 20 get me? 100. Add. About 20 it is. 140. That's 10. Yep. That gives me about $50 more. Perfect. Oh wow, I did not do that math. Okay. That was terrible math. 2150. Okay, so there's actually $50 left. So I do 10 more of this. Let's throw some more meth in there. Let's not leave out any crank. Why isn't it adding more? I'm trying to add 10. Oh, you want me to think of it as all one thing, huh? Oh, that's what happened. Oh, snap. Okay, so my math wasn't that bad. It was just a weird system of counting. Okay. It's going to be a dollar over. Damn it. Alright. 17 grams. That's a lot of drugs. Need 2 grams of amp urgent. Okay, well, if it's 2 gram, it's not be that urgent. Oh, yeah, this quality expectations? I wasn't even looking up there. I need to get my expectations up. Is the game audio still louder? Cause, damn. Sometimes she gets scary. Serving the man. Flipping, serving the man. Oh yeah, serving the man. To all my neighbors and shit. All my neighbors, old people. Young people too. Slinging that meth in the playground. Slinging the two kids. Slinging drugs and shit. Oh, here we go. Alright. Let's hit the town. High-risk stuff, so let's keep possible. Producer lives here? Oh, man. Right across the street. I like that. And I know he did all the meth. I sold to him hours ago. Garbage. Through trash, huh? 3 meters. Did you put it in the basketball hoop? 2 meters this way. Did not seem like it was up there. Okay. shit on me. Alright. Get back home, bro. Oh, that real shit. Never did scratch surface. That subbies.
When that note is mine, cause it's mine, it stopped working.
Group chat going off. Suit bars, color bars. Spilling foul words. That's hardcore. I'm not too much, but I say some bad words. I'm a bad guy, I say bad words. Yesterday I almost said fuck, but I stopped. I didn't want to be that bad, but every now and then I'm that bad. Every now and then I'm that bad. I said a bad word the other day, and I almost said it full volume. Almost said it full volume. I'm a rapper, I say bad words, say bad things, say bad words. One time, I didn't use a condom during sex for a couple seconds, then I switched up. But man, what a rush, what a rush, it was on the hush. I said a bad word when I stubbed my toe, and prayed right afterwards. Scared me, I almost said a bad word. There you go, another satisfied customer. Hella respect. Hella's kind of a bad. Oh shit. Peppin' bong. I do not enjoy my time with you, Peppin. Oh, look at that. I don't have it. Damn it, why am I always coming to you last? So I have to see you twice. I don't want to see you twice, Peppin. Shaped like a frail nerd. Who is this guy? Gibbity goop? I got a little gibbity goop. This nigga's Dr. Seuss, record deal. I'm in the booth spitting flames with the gibbity goop. I give it to you. I got myself a gibbity goop. What's that? True. Gibbity goop. I give it to you. Gibbity goop. I got my AR, I'm letting him rip. really know math that well. Not really sure. I don't have the best grades in school, because I'm not in school. Been did that. Now I'm sellin meth. Oh, yeah. Sellin meth to my old classmates. I'm pretty sure I knew this was going to be a life I said. You wanna judge me? You buying meth? To take over. Ooh. Oh, they for showing some meth wherever that's coming from. Really? Two kicks? That wasn't even a full song? Hey, super cash, 28 months, let's go. Let's go, sell some drugs. Two critters in the cul-de-sac. In the cul-de-sac, I'm the only black, so I'm gonna sell white. Sold all my speed, huh?
an average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me, selling drugs, bitch. There's nothing I can sell. You don't got no drugs, call me cause I got some drugs. Grams. Where are my drugs? I had so many drugs. I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is so unprofessional. I'm sorry, Leon Chapkin.
Hey, I'm pretty sure we could open that with one of those universal keys. Wonder if we can buy a key like that somewhere.
Certified in these streets, nigga. I'm certified. I sell weed to the old lady upstairs. Let's get this. Let's package this. 20 grams. I should have all the twosies. What's that, 10? Then let me get 3 threesies and a one. Yeet. I carry all my stuff on me. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oops. Yeah, goes. Turns the light on. Oh. Thankfully, I have a ghostly roommate. So fast.
are seeing. That ground level hustle. It's what you gotta do to become Pablo Escobar. Set up. That's all crazy for optimal wrist positioning, because whatever position my wrist was just in was not optimal. That shit hurts. And I will be the laughing stock if I get a twitch injury. I sleep like a baby every night, you know. To my community. Cope with it. Coping mechanism. Shady. I don't have any meth. I don't have any meth. Can you stand the leaves a whopping $82. Get my hands on. I will get my hands on. Whoa, I'll get my hands on. I'll get my hands on.
Remember somebody told me that Jason Bourne, after watching the Jason Bourne movies, which is like my favorite, Jason Bourne's super. He was like, what was Jason Bourne's superpower? Is it reading a map really fast? Bourne's power was reading maps fast. Which in the movie he actually does, but he does a lot of impressive things. But I was just so disappointed that one of my favorite trilogies was reduced to that. And I never didn't think of it. Is the guy he didn't like. Why was your hair gray for a second? Yep, this guy's a reptilian. Shapeshifter. Shapeshifter. Tiger Woods Gaming. What up? First time chat. His first time chat was, you had to get 5 increments, cuz. It's hilarious. It's like nothing really piqued my interest and made me want to talk. And now that we're talking drugs, moving weight, I got something to say. And yes, this does look like part of town that you get stabbed with a screwdriver. However, just like Thief, besides me getting electrocuted and robbed by the police, this is not a violent game. Which means I'm a good person, you know what I mean? Thief, I steal, I don't hurt. This, I sell drugs, but I don't hurt. Sellin. on the scene, flicking the beam. Oh, this guy close. I think they know where I live now. It's like feeding the neighborhood raccoons. What up, you weirdo? Real quick delivery. Macaroni Tony said, moving weight is intense even in a video game. I'm on hush mode, fully locked in. Damn right. Police are scary everywhere. Are you just doing it on the staircase? Just pretending to go in the house. It's okay, man. Juice up. Scared in a fake game. Work. Nothing but that monkey. Work. Alright, so I have two G's. 3, 2, okay. $25 grammage. Damn. All right, twos. Let's get six. Six twos in this beat. Make that easy. Just have two threes. Where are we at? 12. 18. There's a method to the mathing. There's a method to the madness. An emphasis on method. Boom. I got you, bruh. I got you. Oh, I got a couple more clients. Businesses are booming. Metro booming. Of course it's you. Oh, his addiction is growing. Bushi La, what up? The 2 monther, appreciate you. Bitcoins, not bitcoins. Okay. How much money do I even have? What does it say? $500. Stash. No reason for me to have the cartel's cash on me. For laundering or sold for cash. I'll launder it. Shady. Why not? I'll get it to your bank account. Carpets, sex shop, Amanda Cherry. Some histories. Social security. Okay. Bank fraud. Got it.
bracelet. But, do something with that late night. I'm gonna switch games and see if it's my mic or if it's the game. Let's go from drug dealing to straight stealing. We gonna be a thief. It's the mic setting. I don't even know. It's set to turned up. What about air? No, that sounds terrible. What about air? No.
Stuff.
Wisconsin. Let me get like a speck of something something. I don't know what that means. But here's the speck. Speck.
Looks like the webcam mic is way louder. But is it better? Hey, bro. Get a call. I don't know. I better not go to jail for that. Hey, am I stuck? What the? This whole time, the webcam mic was better than the microphone that I got separately. Well, you know what? To hell with this tabletop. We doing webcam mics. Does it sound better? Does it sound echoey though? I feel like I need a new mic. I'm just gonna get a new mic. Unless this sounds good. Let me hear how this sounds. Pretty good. I'm still gonna get another microphone. Did someone just walk out? It's about to come home. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Damn, as soon as a white woman looks at you, the cops are on the way. That's that bullshit. She didn't even call, she didn't even pick up the phone. She said, ah! Be advised, we're outside. Like, damn! Never catch me, pigs. You damn piggies. Move out the way, snitch. snitch. You and your whole family is a snitch. You a bitch. You and your whole family is a bitch. Fuck the cops on me. Fuck that sheep. Fuck that sheep. Fuck the cops on me, hey. Oh, they're in closing. Oh, they're closing in. I'm out of here. Fuck that shit. I'ma get my shit and go. Ho, ho, where you go? I'm down the street on a stroll. All these white people keep on telling on me, telling on me, telling on me. All these white people keep on telling on me, telling on me. Just a nigga running in the street. Just a nigga running in the street. I'm just a nigga running in the street. Why you telling on me? I'm just a nigga running in the street. Why these niggas telling on me? Shadows like a goddamn jaguar. Let's do this. Ooh, I'ma rob your ass for this. Take everything you got, even the stuff I don't want. I'ma take everything I can carry. Just cause Kate Olsen wanted to call the cops. He has some high-tech scream phone, something. Alright, looks like 9 a.m. Let's go to sleep. Sleep till 9 a.m. Time for my expert sleuthing. Say, why do these niggas keep telling me? Yeah, fuck that. Off rip. You ain't never enjoying your programs again. What's in here? Oh, radio? Give me that. You ain't listening to no hits. No drizzy. What you got in here? Oh, you put, just keep loose cash in the box. All that, you hear me? Man, give me a pot. You ain't cooking nothing. Mysterious box of shady content, is that what it said? Take everything in this bitch. I'm out of here. Neighbors better not say a damn thing. Uh-oh. What about it? What about it? Yeah, that's what the hell I thought. You better lose that explanation point. Ah, rock your shit right now. Mind your business. You ain't never seen a nigga walking with an old TV before. Sick of this neighborhood. Just assume I'm stealing. Can't stand it. That hurts. Just assume I'm stealing stuff. Man, oh man, what a world. What a world we live in. Oops. For him to just make a hurtful, prejudice assumption like that. Like I'm just out here stealing. Alright, let's go to this pawn shop. And sell all the shit we stole. Just cause I got the caught and the cops came and chased me around the neighborhood a little bit and then I slept in my car, came back the next day.
A little bit.
Being a little judgy. God damn, this thing's sensitive. Let me turn down the sensitivity. Where's the mouse? Ain't no sensitivity. Here we go. Mouse sensitivity. Stop being so goddamn sensitive. React, but don't react. You hear me? Yeah. Don't ask no damn questions. This is my TV. Alright? How much? $40. Wow. $8 teapot? Yeah. Old toaster? I might need that. Pot? Boom. Y'all making fun of my thievery skill level just because I never got an F. Y'all cold as ice. Right. Yeah, I knew that old toaster was worth more than $3. Box of sugar content. Making a little money.
The Lombardis think their friend on Greenview needs a new window. But they think the one they got's fine. Go prove them wrong.
Out here breaking windows. Okay, I'll do it. But I'm gonna rob the shit out of that house first. 112. Time to shatter their sense of security. Guys have the most advanced security systems ever. Give me a motherfucker. Said who's grading me? The thief board?
That's mad funny.
The thief council. Don't act like they don't exist, damn it. Hiding in a trash can, just like a piece of trash. Nigga, hey, I'm a piece of trash. I ain't shit, I'm a piece of trash. Looking around, look at this trash. I'm right next to it, cause a nigga is a piece of trash. Okay. Music stopped, but I'm still being hunted by the police. That's weird. That's just them saying straight up, stop singing. Stop freestyling. We're sick of it. They took away my music before the situation ended. Cold. It's cold as hell. Look at y'all with your busted window. Might as well kiss a few other houses, shall we? This has got to be up there with my favorite games of all time, because this is literally... Oh. This might be my... Damn. I beat this street probably 5 or 6 times. And it's just because, like, you know, my computer would keep getting reset, or shit came out on Twitch. I'd get somebody else or a friend to download it and play it with them. Like, this whole block has been robbed. I think I'm the farthest on my Switch. I'm actually pretty well into pretty well into the next neighborhood. I beat this game 0 times though, but this street in particular is just so fun to rob because there's no security guards, there's no cameras. See, look at that. Terrace up to the awning, open window. That's just classic Pixar Home Alone. That's the kind of house I want to rob, you know? Ah, oh, you making dinner, huh? Mmm. Oh, shit! Did he hear me? Did y'all see that? He said, "Are you gonna rob my house?" You damn right. Schedules and we gonna go on in. Oh. So every time I oop, look at me. Don't be stuck. Oh, come on. God dang it. That's crazy that I'm so bugged up. Come on, let me mark. That's trash. Oh, shit. Yeah, everybody's just kind of like looking at me, about to rob their house. Think I'm being lazy. They just keep their door open. See, this street didn't give a damn. They didn't have no security. They just left shit open. Keep forgetting that this place has a back. Oh, shit. Come on. Yeah. A bug's life. I don't think anybody comes back here, so. Oh, this is a advanced lockpick. This isn't illegal. I can do this. That was so weird. Okay. So what did we learn? 106 is out. We know when. 108 is mostly out. We know when. these guys. They know nothing. Well, actually, we should go back over there, because the time has passed. What about these guys? Do I know? Unknown. Perfect. More information. Click. Oh, I see you through the windows. Right. Oh, right there through it. Ah, oh, damn it. Come on, walk by the other window. Damn it. Oh, they're coming downstairs. Yes. Oh, shit. It's a whole squad. Dara. Like a cat. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't fit under. Oh, you got to be kidding me. This isn't an entrance? That was not an entry point. Wowzers. I'm speechless. I'm egad. I am egad. Oh, I just saw you coming. Damn it! I'm always a second too late. Ah, y'all being wholesome. Uh-oh. Where you going at 8 p.m., huh? Leaving old Bessie by herself? While you go to your rap concerts? Mark. Mark, I saw a black man in our front yard. Kuro Sensei, 3 months. Thank you. Ooh, this thief would be boring, bored as hell case in my house. Like, yeah, he's still there. Actually, that's... I leave for work all the time. So that is inaccurate. I apologize. Sunglasses at night. Man, she's more suspicious than I am. Alright, we got some skill points. Did learn about these houses. Looks like 112 can be robbed. There's only one person in there. Question is, how? I'll break a window. But I can. Pick the lock. Yeah, yeah. Rock music, no one understands me. I'm about to lose it. Nice little exit ramp in case things go down. Risking, like, yeah, damn freedom. chessboard. Oh, gonna make the bed, huh? Oh, I got that. I ain't got it like that yet. I ain't got no safe cracking skills. Empty nightstand. Fantastic. I guess I am taking the chessboard. Maybe a bottle of wine, too. I'm a menace. Ooh. X-ray vision. Give me your mixtape. Full backpack. My knapsack is full. You didn't see shit. Don't say nothing. Whoa! Then I disappear into the fucking night. Big robberies over here. Big robberies. D? Come on, big dog. That's not right. That's not right. Alright, so we got to buy a lockpick for reals. Sell the trophy, sell the goblet. Yeah, let me get one more of those. Rent a thug. Yeah, I accept those two. Just gonna ignore the name. Hate it. Rent a thug. What? So used to the switch. Forget about the original. Hey, Soho's World. Appreciate the raid. We just over here robbing people. Home invasion energy.
Green View 113 is not broke.
Okay, so kind of home invasions. I'm also just breaking into houses and busting toilets, apparently. I got no self-respect in this part of the game, okay? I just do whatever Vinny asks.
Welcome back.
$30 chessboard? Is it just the bottom? What happened? Why doesn't it look like a chessboard? Did I leave the top? $25 wine. The wine and the chessboard were neck and neck. And then the mixtape is $25? I ain't making no... The worst part is I filled up my backpack. How was that all my backpack could carry? A bottle of wine, a chessboard, and a USB drive. Times is rough before you get that... Before you get them upgrades. Welcome everybody from Soho's World. I hope you find it in yourself to hit that subscribe button. If you can. Alright, let's drive. Break the toilet in 113. I got no self-respect. I don't know what that is. A nigga does anything. My nigga Vinny asks, I got no self-respect. I don't know what that is. Ooh. Got your ass. A midget day. Alright. There's a toilet in there that I gotta go in there and handle. You understand me? You understand me? What is this? Oh, painting. Shit, I get that painting right now. Watch this. Oh, I know they home too. But that's just sometimes you gotta do real things. Caramba! Ah! 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 Oh no! He heard my bars. He probably started bobbing his head in his sleep. I can't leave yet. I want that painting. I want that painting. Damn, what was he, taking a piss or something? These cops are still after me. This is crazy. This is crazy. The cops just don't. They just don't. Look at that. Just parked out front. Racism. Yeah. Step. Step, what the? Get out of here, coppers. Yeah, oh, okay. That's why they're so quick to answer. They're time travelers. Hey, they were just gone. They were just both gone, too. Luckily for me. No one noticed the painting on the floor. That's why I threw it there. Why I threw it. Fuck you niggas, I'm taking your painting. It's a trash one too. What is it? Oh, two souls kissing, becoming one. Got it. Oh no, sunlight. The sun's coming up. definitely sung that song, that melody before. What is that? Why does that sound so familiar? It's one of my recycles. You looking at me, girl, slap you. I'm slap, slap, slap it down, never to slap you. What you looking at, nigga, I'll slap you. I'll slap, slap, slap it down, I love you. So, you ain't see nothing. You ain't see me load nothing. Damn, I'm out here getting all D's and F's. D's and F's with the thievery. Hey, what? 3 stars is an F? That's crazy talk. I don't need your damn hints. Where was the arts? Oh, I stand corrected, I did. Looks like all this stuff is junk. So let's go to the pawn shop.
Welcome back.
Whoa. 70? Alright, that's part of the game. 200 is crazy at this part of the game. $20, I stole their phone. That was more to be petty. I like petty theft. And actual petty. I don't know what petty theft actually means, but I like actually petty theft. Like petty theft. Like, damn, that shit was petty. Damn, it's midnight? Can't imagine what time zones you guys are in. So let's do one more licky lick. Throw bricks? Never ever have I ever needed that, so. Thing about the schedules right here, so let's find out. Oh, look how lucky I am. What the oh my god, everybody's passing the windows right now. I saw none of it. That's crazy. This is craziness. Hey, I see one. I see somebody. Somebody! Talk about shit in the bed. I done pulled an Amber Heard. I shit the Johnny Depp bed. Oh, why is my, come on. Ooh, my mark button be pissing me off. My mark button a mark. That shit a mark. I remember when I had the job at the laser tag arena, I called this nigga Mark, but I was just kidding. And our manager's name was Mark. And there was just this whole conversation. I had to explain to them what Mark was, because nobody had ever heard of it. And to be honest, of all black lingo, that was probably one of the worst, even though I love it. Call somebody just a mark, somebody else's name. It's pretty hilarious. Oh, you said it's 3 a.m. out there? Damn. Are y'all just staying up like that anyways? Are y'all staying up for little old me? Because I don't want y'all losing sleep because of just a little home invasions. Let's get it. All that, you know, all that. Phones, all that. hard drive. I want your album. What you looking at? You gotta slap you. I'ma slap, slap, slap it, dab, slap it, slap you. Is that a Bluetooth? Ain't all that. Cool. Wait, how much was this? $13? Y'all out here buying motel art. I heard footsteps. Y'all niggas is home. Long bad. Wait, I saw them. Okay, so they're for sure. Oh, one's out. Oh, I know this guy's moves. Boom, okay. Let me get to know this house a little better. I rob houses while they inside. I ain't waiting for nobody to leave. I'll rob you in the next room. I'm grimy. Just walk. Some gangster. Give me your phone. You keep a goblet at the nightstand. It's like a trick. That sounds kind of player though. So you got a closet just for his shoes? And it wasn't a shoe closet? You don't have to separate. Come out your TV, my boy. Shit! It's all good. What you looking at, nigga? I'll rob you. I'm a rob, rob, rob a dog, rob a dee, rob you. What you looking at, nigga? I'll rob you. Oh my god, Bug City! I'm a steal, steal, steely, steal, 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 steal from you. Nah, I like Rob. Would you look up? Oh. Jack. And it rhymes with slap. What you looking at, nigga? I'll jack you. I'm a jack, jack, jackie, jack, jackie, jackie. What you looking at, nigga? I'll jack you. Right. Try to case their house from the front. Findings in the car. Hits it. Boom, boom. It's nothing. Alright, now where's 113? Ooh, that shit far as fuck. I parked in a whole other district. It's a blessing I didn't kill nobody just now. I Looks like I just missed some prime hours. I mean, hey. One being gone is all I need. It's exciting to me. Ooh, ech. You don't say. Get that guitar. Give me your dreams. You just staring at the door? She wants to rob this nigga too. She's just trying to work up the nerve. Sorry, nigga. Too late. Front door key? Oh, things are about to get ugly for y'all. I remember this house now. Ooh, poor little thing. Poor little ting ting. Because you see, now I got the front door key. It's over for y'all. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm out of here. Heard by a tenant? Heard these nuts. So now all I gotta do is I got two full backpacks and a box. No, well, one full backpack and a box. Go ahead, get this shit off my chest. Five stars, S. I don't want to hear nothing from y'all. I'm an expert sleuth. I'm an expert sleuth. And I drink vermouth. Hey, hey, hey. I'm an expert sleuth. What the fuck are you looking at? You better put some money on my beat. Got hella weak. I thought I was going somewhere. Guitar. $50 camera? What the hell was that? A throwaway? Alright. Yeah. Electronics. Jesus, electronic Christ. $44. That's a damaged phone. Regular phone, not damaged. It's $50. Don't get it. Headset is okay. And a mixtape. Jesus Christ. 2 a.m. in Mississippi, supposed to be knocked out by now. Hey, I'll tell you this. I'm gonna go back to that street. I'm gonna smash this toilet. I'm gonna break this toilet, and I'm gonna give y'all your day back. Okay? It's gonna be quick and dirty. Who's ready to roll? Who's ready to ride for Jesus Christ? Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ is the light. He is the reason that I fight. He is the reason that I fight. Jesus Christ freestyle, that was so dumb. I'm sorry guys, I don't know this stuff is going to happen until it happens. Another lock. Oh, gotta get this process going. Yes. Climb vines is detry, okay? It's detry to the mental. It looks like I could go to sleep until 10 a.m. The XXX Testacion documentary was a wild ride. I was a huge X fan. I was there real time when it was all happening. Then, of course, they dropped the documentation of the stuff he did to that poor woman. I'm in the wrong house, my dumbass. So the documentary is a crazy emotional ride because it's just like, boom, early X is how tight he was. And then it went into that, and I'm like, oh, shit. And then it went straight to the death, and it was just like, okay, that was a lot. That was a lot of... a lot of shit. I have the key. Now that is some scary shit. I don't know if anybody's home, but... I'm taking this. I want that. I like it. Give me that. Yeah. I got your front house. I got your house key. Phone. Easy work. Weak ass painting. Ain't nobody want that. Flower vase. I have a star next to it. I might need it. Come to your house, steal your microwave. Come through with a microplate. Tea box? Uh-oh. Oh, you just saw me through the window, huh? Ooh, I should sneak your ass. Oh, the cops are going. I got the house key. I come back whenever the fuck I want. Hoe ass nigga. Give me the F then. Give me the goddamn F then. You booga muncher. Still made out with guap. Not really this. Let's try that again. I got the house key. I just be forgetting how many snitches there are in these damn neighborhoods. Boy saw me through the window and called the cops. Oh my god. Repair cost being $13 is crazy. What kind of whack ass car is this? Pull up in that, you know what? I'm coming through too soon. Once in my life, my brain told me what I was about to say. It was like, shh, 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 shh. I feel him. Alright, they can show both out. Boom. Ah, shit. Just in case I get caught, let's go ahead and throw this into the bushes. Was the Dora Explorer. Wish I could close these down. Yeah, okay. Never mind. It's the opposite. Stealing in the microwave. That's how you know it's crazy beef. Power base. Wi-Fi router. Ooh, stole a nigga internet service. Nigga, I'll steal your internet service too. I don't care. Every room. But here's what I came for, mi amor. Yeah, bitch! Now somebody was taking a dump and was using their phone and left the phone. I never did that. Are you serious? Come on. Don't call the cops. Don't call the cops. These niggas is wild. Wild with the snitching. You hear me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Huh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. up. They fucked up Bobby. I'm out here. Ooh, I'm out this bitch. I have the front door key, and I'm still not getting the easy robbery. Also, she was home hella early. How long was I in there?
Hey, you know what else ain't broke? Is Greenview 101's windshield.
Oh, damn. These things are menaces. Wait, all this shit is on Black Bay. My bad, my bad. I should've went home. I should've went home. I knew I've robbed this neighborhood enough. Microwave. Router. That's right. I'm stealing stuff. I'm bad! I say bad words. Open up the window, say a fucking bad word. Yeah. Alright, let's go sell the rest of this shit at the pawn shop. Then we gonna sign out. Said not the internet service. Cornbread broke his silence. His or her silence. It was like, alright man, you out here stealing internet service? You damn right. I'm a menace. I'm the worst thing that's ever happened to this neighborhood. This is really fun. This is fun. This is really just a test to get my tech together. Just because every time I switch up my setup. It's a mess, so this was supposed to be a quick stream, but as always, I have too much damn fun with you guys. So I'm gonna check how this sounds, see if it's okay, but I'm more than likely gonna have to get another mic, so thanks for rolling through the tech issues with me, you guys, and try to get some sleep. Tomorrow's a holiday. Hope everybody eats some barbecue and relaxes. Okay? You know what I mean? Take some time off. I love you guys. Have a good one.